I, Starfire the Terrible, vow to wreak havoc on this world until I see a smile on Robin's face. Robin deserves only the best arch-enemy ever, Silky, so there is much work to be done. Now, I must work on my maniacal laugh. Woo! That intones the evil. A great villain surrounds herself with dangerous henchmen. Prove to me, my little bum gorf, you possess a cold heart. Wonderful! Every villain needs a secret lair. From here, I will plunge this world into its darkest days. Ooh, and have tea parties.
Hey, Star, nice mask.
It is not supposed to be nice. It is supposed to be menacing.
Oh, well, it really brings out your eyes.
Are you ready to spend all your time and energy relentlessly pursuing me, only to be frustrated at every turn?
Oh, that sounds super creepy. I'd never do that. No.
What if I did something to make you hate me?
There's nothing you could do to make me hate you.
I could destroy a year's supply of your hair gel.
You'd have to be a real sicko to do something like that. No!
Now will you let me be your arch nemesis?
I have no choice. You've taken away the thing I value most in life. Spiky hair.
Hooray! After lunch, we will try to destroy each other.
Dude, what's with your hair?
Never mind that. My arch enemy is on the loose.
You don't have an arch enemy.
Wait. Are you talking about Starfire?
Starfire? The Terrible!
Now that's funny.
Come on, man, for real?
Sure, fine. Go ahead. Laugh now.
Oh, we are laughing now, man.
Greetings, former friends.
Oh, no. Robin, your evil archenemy is here. What are we gonna do?
Huh? Stand back. She's here for me.
Protect us, Robin! You're our only hope!
No one can protect you from what I am about to unleash on this world!
Let me guess. You're gonna try and drink from the milk carton again.
I bet she's gonna set the microwave clock to the wrong time.
Or maybe she'll leave the water in the sink running! Oh, no!
No! I have rigged the moon to explode!
You're gonna blow up the moon. Right.
Carton milk.
Did you just blow up the moon? Don't you even care about the tides?
Why would you blow up the moon?
Because I know how much Robin liked that moon.
Are you crazy, Starfire?
Yes, and evil, too.
Yep, looks like someone has a pretty formidable arch enemy after all.